Hi everyone, so today we're doing a circular walk and we're going to head to St. Cuthbert's cave. But in this part today I'm just purely going to show you the cave, and then right at the end of it I'll show you some rock formations at the top of the cave, and I will continue with the circular walk in another part. So there's a bit of history about it there for you to read. That's where they laid to rest his body in AD 875. So enjoy. Hi everyone, so we're doing a walk today to St. Cuthbert's Cave. We've got a National Trust car park. And just tells you about respecting nature. So yeah, we're going to walk up the hill. And we're going to try and find the caves. Or the cave. And there's also a couple of geocaches as well, so we're going to do them at the same time. That's the plan. Anyway, it's only a little car park, fits about 10 cars in. A lot of country lanes to get to this location. But we figured we'd check it out. We're in the area. So yeah, let's see what we find. The views, yeah, lovely day for this as well. One of the resting places.
Lewis. I just in the air when you're walking into them. Oh,
my swim bar's going down.
Oh, it's not going
through. My swim bar's going down. Swim bar goes
up. Is it straight on, Lewis? It's not there, is it?
No.
Hi.
My swim bar is at 6 feet.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's the right way.
Rocks
up here.
Yeah. It's the right way.
See my swim bar? Over to the left 6 feet.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. That's me. Stop. Cut this cave up. Wow.
Gaz? Hey? You tired? Whoa. Let's keep going. Okay. Oh yeah, just grab. So we are doing a geocache. As part of our walk, now we've done Cuthbert's cave. And looked at the dates. Oh, this is interesting. Graffiti as usual. Interesting little holes. Not around.
Hi everyone, so we're going to actually end the video here. I'm not going to give away any locations. Please remember to give it a like and subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you again soon with more of this hike. Thank you very much and goodbye.